Have you ever died in a dream? Every morning I fear that I would see the same face in the mirror, a 30-year-old, unemployed, unmarried, miserable son of a bitch. No future and no past. Gazing deeply at a repulsive face, wishing to God that things would get better.
Get down!
But I try to be cool about it. I try to look keen. I try to play my part in the cesspool of materialism, but nobody ever notices me. Sometimes I just feel like screaming, "Do you know who I am? Huh? Do you know who I am?" Maybe I need to raise the stakes a little bit. Sell my condo and get a racy new sports car. Even if it's colored vomit green. I like to go to the park a lot because I love to look at kids. I think they're the only thing on this world that is the closest to perfection. They kind of let me know that God's out there, you know? To enjoy a little breath of fresh air and a child's laughter. I come to this bridge, which I've known since I was a kid. I look down, and something always reminds me of baptisms. How can one dunk themselves in water and all their sins are forgiven? A new start. Well, using that logic, I guess the cleanest among the damned or the drowned. Hey there. How's it hanging? Mind if I smoke? Thanks. I don't think there's anything truer than a cigarette to remind you of your own mortality. Something about the way that it's supposed to take 7 minutes off your life every time you inhale, and another 7 every time you exhale, and you kill everybody else around you. I've come to see if you're really going to talk to me. I really just don't think you love me. I think the letters I-N-R-I sometimes mean I'm nailed right in, because that's all he's ever become. Just a little G.I. Joe strung up on a piece of wood that people nail on their doors. And you, Virgin Mother, why do they always make you look so beautiful? Could you really have been a virgin? Don't get me wrong, I like spirituality, but sometimes I feel like I'm caged in, born into a religion, and molded into something everyone tells you is true, but when you get older, you say to yourself, would I be happier if I became a monk or an atheist? Or perhaps you can make your own religion, and no one else is allowed in. That would always be fun. Time to see if you really love me! Have you ever died in a dream?